Lynn and Raphael head for the door at Hans's abandoned post. Raphael swipes his access card through a reader. They step into a darkened hallway. Overhead lights illuminate one by one, leading to a room at the end of the hallway.
Oh, there's one thing I forgot to mention. I don't have the slightest clue about what we'll find behind this door.
Raphael stares at Berlin. Elsewhere in the castle, Christoph shuffles forward. In the hallway, Berlin and Raphael wear black gloves.
You never know what you might find in a hidden security room.
They approach the circular security room. A marble pedestal stands at the center of a raised section of the floor. Small, gleaming metal doors line the wall, with more marble columns and tiles accentuating the space. Blinking, Raphael approaches the pedestal. Berlin scans the circular room.
Isn't that exquisite?
A keypad and four-digit display pop up from the pedestal. Sliding doors close, trapping them inside.
Get to work. Come on. The safes are blocked.
Raphael plugs a device into the keypad. Hans brushes past patrons as he follows Christoph into the concert room. Hans, excuse me.
And that is the key to opening them all.
Very well. Which one of these boxes has the gold?
We can find that information here. Okay, it's all a matter of coding. I can hack it.
Christoph takes a martini from a server and shuffles toward the piano. He raises his eyebrows as he spots Tatiana.
That box is attached to the wall. It's a fixed structure.
Because it's the walls that move.
Raphael grins.
My God, this is the most fascinating security system I've ever seen.
In the concert room, Marseille catches sight of Hans.
He just found his father.
Son, don't get distracted. You only have 1 minute left.
Dad, I can't do it in 1 minute.
Berlin tightens his lips.
Yakov, emergency. We'll need 3 more minutes.
Yakov, Marseille frowns.
I can't do it in 3 minutes either, Dad. For God's sakes.
Okay, no big deal, no big deal. If you can't figure it out in 3 minutes, you could take all the time you like in prison.
Marseille taps Hans on the shoulder. Marseille, excuse me. I'm a doctor. I think this gentleman doesn't feel well. Hans, he's disoriented. It's nothing serious. Thanks. Come on, Dad.
Come on.
Found the gold. I'm starting to crack the code.
Okay, how long?
I don't know.
Berlin touches his ear.
Yakov. 2 more minutes.
Marseille marches after Hans and Christoph.